Hey guys, Nat Borchers here, former Real Salt Lake defender, and I'm here to tell you three things I love about Friends of the Children. I came across this organization when I got traded to the Portland Timbers almost 10 years ago, and I just fell in love with them, and here's why. First of all, they have a book that was written by the founder, Duncan Campbell, called The Art of Being There. It is a fantastic read. It lit a fire in terms of my interest and in terms of the positive impacts this organization can have on communities. Secondly, these people who work for Friends of the Children, they are motivated, they are positive, they are warm, they have strong handshakes. I love being around them, and I love seeing them go to work every day for at-risk kids in our communities. And then finally, third, they have a proven model for success from selecting these at-risk kids at age 5 to selecting the mentor and training the mentor to work with these kids for 12 years. That commitment level is so impactful. And then finally, evaluating the processes and making sure that everything is working in terms of being positive for the kids. So those three reasons, I love Friends of the Children. Hopefully you can support them and continue to support them in Salt Lake City in Utah. They really need you. Thank you so much for everything you can do for them, and be a friend of Friends of the Children. Thank you.